when John Brewster first called me up and asked me if I'd be involved, I gave him the answer. I said when I was 17, if you had have asked me then, I would have jumped at the chance. And you know, a good 25 years or so later, I'm jumping at the chance again. The
camaraderie that we've had for years, because Screaming Jets and Angels, we've done many tours together, and really looking forward to working with Dave.
Look, the thing I'm looking forward most to is getting out there with guys who I consider to be absolute rock legends and punching out some of my favourite all-time Australian rock songs. Like, there's no downside. Daylight comes, pour myself across the table, always said to pay.